nasza zmienia się już. Czemu to mamy rozdrzu na rwa? Szabry mi Bóg przecinie nam fuz, a bo nasza atmosfera się przyjadnie pałszy. Zapoczęli na bogata, mamy dziewczyny. Może się naraz, w pracy trzeba wodę ogarnąć do policji. Przyklewę się panki na tutaj, ale ma każdego szukali na dobrą ochronę.
Dementia, a syndrome due to disease of the brain, usually of a chronic or progressive nature, in which there is impairment of multiple higher cortical functions, including memory, thinking, orientation, comprehension, calculation, learning capacity, language and judgment. Consciousness is not clouded. The cognitive impairments are commonly accompanied and occasionally preceded by deterioration in emotional control, social behaviour or motivation. This syndrome occurs in Alzheimer's disease, in cerebrovascular disease and in other conditions, primarily or secondary, affecting the brain. Alzheimer's disease is characterised clinically by early memory impairment, followed by language and perceptual problems. A key feature in the development of the disease is to believe to be an abnormal protein, the amyloid, which is deposed in the centre of the senile plaques. These can be seen together with neurofibrillary tangled under the microscope. Neuropathology, the different forms of AD, cannot yet be differentiated. In Pick's disease, the frontal and temporal lobes are most affected. In addition, brain cells in these areas are sometimes found to be abnormal and swollen. The abnormal cells, Pick cells, together with the presence of abnormal staining within cells, Pick bodies, are the hallmark of the disease. Frontal lobe degeneration, a frontal dementia, but without the typical changes on neuropathological examination in Pick's disease, although cell loss in the frontal lobe is apparent. The onset is usually slow, with only changes in personality seen for some time. This is followed by changes in mood and behavioural disturbances. It may be sporadic or familial, and as yet, unidentified mutation on a gene on chromosome 17 is believed to be the cause of some cases. Lewy body dementia has been increasingly recognised over the past 5 to 10 years. Lewy bodies are areas of abnormal staining, distinct from Pick bodies and neurofibrillary tangles found within brain cells. They are found in a particular area of the brainstem, the substantia nigra, in Parkinson's disease. In Lewy body dementia, they are found in the cerebral cortex, either alone or in combination with the senile plaques of Alzheimer's disease. Prion diseases. These are a closely related group of neurodegenerative diseases known to present in humans. Currie, believed to be transmitted in ritualistic cannibalism, now virtually extinct. The disease presented with trembling, then deterioration in speech and motor incapacity. Classical CJD is a sclerotic form of the disease. It occurs in middle age and elderly and is a very rapidly progressive dementia. Death within 6 weeks to 6 months is microillness. New variant CJD. This was described last year, now 21 cases. It occurs in young people with prominent early behavioural change. The neuropathological is similar to Currie, and at molecular levels there are similarities to BSE, suggesting there may be a link.
Thank you. bodies on fire? Have you ever smelled bodies on fire? Have you ever smelled bodies on fire?
I can't say that I have.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.